All right, hello everybody. A man has posted on the internet some absolute bullshit. According to this individual, he made a comment, and he said, quote unquote, that that certain crimes are not considered public record. Let's clear this up. Now, I happen to have with me a DVD. I'm going to use this DVD. It's a Christmas DVD. So don't get mad because I got a Christmas DVD on my hand. It just so happens to be the only thing that I have available. But yet it makes a good example with the information. Now, we're going to go with several deals about what is considered public record and what is not considered public record. And it's easy to explain this with this DVD. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to explain certain segments of this DVD, okay? The borderline, which means the case, will represent federal court, which means all federal crimes goes to federal court, okay? Now, this segment is your state court, which means the state you're in. Now, the background of the characters will be considered in this video your county courts. Okay? Each individual character represents your city courts. Okay. So, let's put this into perspective with the comments that was made. Now, we're going to discuss in this video whether or not certain things become public record. All right. Now, we're going to use a sample city address. I used to live in Springfield, Missouri. I happen to know about Springfield stuff. Okay. Springfield is part of Cumberland County in regarding to the comments that we're going to make here. So we're going to be dealing with, in this video, discussing Missouri law. What does Missouri specific laws are? We're going to deal with the background, which is Cumberland County. We're going to also deal with the United States of America when it comes down to this sort of law. Federal courts. By law, in federal court, that information is considered private. Federal law says it. Missouri law, which means involving Missouri crimes, involving, so these are major, most cases, these are major, major crimes. In the state of Missouri, it is considered public record. Now, Cumberland state laws are a little bit different when it comes down to county laws. Each county decides, okay, does this become public record or does this not become public record? County-wise, let's say crimes that are within county, which in most cases handles family stuff. County law, in most cases, it is not public record. City crimes, which means Springfield, Missouri, which means the character in each individual characters on this, it becomes public record. Now, if you were going, let's say for an example, a difference between the laws, okay? One thing, well, obviously clear. St. Louis, Missouri does not, in most cases, does not become public record because the city official says it is not. Now, I know this to be fact. Springfield, it says, yes, it becomes public record. St. Louis, Missouri, it doesn't become public record. It's all based on individual cities on whether or not something becomes public record. So let's say, for an example, you're in Orange County, Florida. Well, Orange County, Florida says in family courts, it becomes public record. Now, Cumberland County in Missouri says it is public record, but yet if you were living in Orange County, it doesn't become public record. Now, this means, for an example, state level in certain states, which we're referencing here involving this. Missouri says it does not become public record, but if you lived in Florida, then it becomes public record. Okay? Just the way the laws are. Okay? Federal law says it's up to individual states on whether or not it becomes public record. Now, unanimously, all 50 states, they leave that up to the counties and the cities to decide whether or not an item becomes public record and it doesn't become public record. So, in response to this video, what the individual says is half true. However, what he doesn't bother telling people involving his video, he says absolutely it's not public record. That is untrue. Because public records are based on what state you're in, what county you're in, and what city you live in. And then from there, that's when they basically do things. Okay? So, to make it this video transparent about the comment that he made, let's be transparent here about what the law says. Okay? I happen to know this information because I've been studying this for quite a while. So, have a nice day.